Hello and welcome back to PC Building Simulator. We're going to get rid of the viruses from Gene's supposed PC that started out with, like, you know, the cheap old one that I made. And now it's turned into a fucking beast of a gaming PC because her grandson wants it. She wanted to talk to her grandson. My grandson has convinced her to buy, to upgrade it several 20 times. And look at the graphics card it's got in it. The graphics card has got in it. Let's just check. It's got a 1070 graphics card in it. She didn't need a 1070 graphics card. And it's got like 32GB of RAM, I think, in it. Right, what's this one need? Needs me to put the cables in. Diagnose a problem. Let's put a virus scanner on this PC. Let's restart. Oh. Well, we know it's from this one. AMD. Just check the RAM. Yeah, that one's broken. Ryzen 5 1600. I wonder what this kid has been. Wonder what he's been looking at. He's probably been visiting dodgy sites he's not meant to. On his grand's PC. That's probably closest to the best PC I can actually build so far in game. Well, this is pretty simple. Is broken. Right, so I need two chips and some RAM. 8GB of RAM. Shelf's still up and down it. Okay, right. And then 4400 CPUs. Yep, they're the broken ones. That's for that battery. Yep, exact same graphics card, exact same memory. One, that white one came out of that one over there. Oh shit, the case is incomplete, it's got a front off it. Right, that was done. Where is he? Hmm. No boot device. Well, that's a nice case. Should have checked the hard drive. Because the hard drive's broken on this. Go to the next day. I'm even improving his hard drive. It's a broken one. Look, 250 gig. I'm giving him a 2 terabyte hard drive. Yeah, right thing to do. Who the fuck puts a 250 gig hard, normal hard drive into a PC? If you're using it for like, just not even for gaming or anything, I won't see point in doing that. Right. Sell that for zip, sell that for 3. Don't sell that, sell them. No one's gonna want that. Leave by the door. Let's close that down. Told you, she didn't need all that extra crap that he told her to put in it. He just wanted a better gaming PC. What a little wanker. Right then, Joe. gentlemen, I'm going to end this video here, so if you don't mind, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.